मेरा आपका नाम क्या है?
Usually, for you know, to protect the kids from the evil eyes, what we believe that you know, if you see a kid and you say, "Oh, this is so cute," this may hurt them. You know, that's why to protect them from that saying, they put that black dots sometime here or behind this, you know, the ears.
You cannot say like a superstitious because it's a. It's a, like a love or affection of like a family to their children, like protect from the evil eye.
Oh.
Yeah, so it's like a very like unique love, you can say.
It is a religious ceremony is conducted by these Kashmiri displaced Hindus here in Himachal, and the name of the place is Ajangar Mahatma. And so that this havana, this yagya is conducted simply for the purpose of this world peace, not for only India but for all over the world. Vishwa Kalyan in Hindi we call it. So that right for the last 3-4 days it has been conducted here. Generally after every 1 year, Jyeshth Ashtami is a special day. And on that day, there's Swami Vivekananda, he had visited Kashmir, Kheer Bhavani. There he wrote it, it is a mysterious spring. It for the whole day, she got a samadhi there. And during the dream, goddess came to him. And since then, Kashmiri Pandit started conducting.
About 500 years back,
we will show his.
And he renounced life and went into a chamber. He got a chamber created, which is right here. And he got the chamber created. He went inside. He got the chamber blocked from outside, and he renounced life.
Hinduism is basically a practice where we, you know, worship to a family god, you can say. Particular, suppose my family prays for a god we call Chitragupt. His name is Chitragupt, and what we believe that this particular man sits in the office of, or the what do you call, the area of person who keeps sending his workers to get the people from this country, from this world. So our God sits over there and keeps record on our karmas. Some families pray to Lord Shiva, some families pray to Lord Vishnu, and they just follow their traditional way, whatever they have achieved or gained from their forefathers. Or
untouchable.